honestly, I really hate the guy, Captain Vermont, and I want to slit his throat with a bread knife.
In the state of Vermont.